wonder if she gets some like semi skim.
Lead.
Dripping the lake beans.
Oh, they're the same, then.
Yeah, I reckon that's semi skim, then that's going to be whole, isn't it?
Yeah. Danny's favourite snack?
Snacky wacky.
Knacky ball cheese.
Oh, oh, hold on.
You ate it all in like 2 seconds, though.
You didn't savour it at all.
You can roll it up.
Oh, look, 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 look. Ball cat.
Weird.
That's the most random thing I've ever seen.
Hairy cat.
Two cats
ball
sat
cat.
In the window. One of them is bald.
Oh, that's scary.
Come on, look at him, look at me. That hair,
haven't
he?
Like Harry.
But don't go because he'd like to take a picture from the group.
Got our shopping now.
Alright.
The true worker hour never stops. A true worker outer.
A true worker outer.
True worker out of true worker out of I'm a true worker out of you know what? I'm a true worker out of
I'm gonna make a song for the super site. Check it out. Think ahead as if I'm a businessman.
One of the fans really just blew me out. I said, oh, where can you get mussels from around here? She went, from the restaurant.
Oh, they got Duvel. Duvel, this is like 8%. Huh?
Oh, God.
8.5% of Belgium Duvel.
I think it's actually German. Serve at 6 Celsius.
Precisely.
That is strong stuff. I have two of them.
What's in the bag today, kids? Bread. Brown bread, because white bread is bad. Remember that.
20.
Fitness, because that's what we want to achieve. A high level of.
Nuts, because that's what we are.
Milk, don't we love it? Oh no, milk. In milk, brilliant. Yogurt, but it ain't just any yogurt. It's healthy. No sugar, no fat. Great.
Just great.
What's that? Oh, more yogurts, because there's 4 of us.
More nuts.
Coffee.
Gold blend. I reckon I'd be good in a coffee advert.
All brand! Tom likes to poop.
Mark out there. And last but not least, kids, in the bag is hummus. But this ain't any old hummus. This has actually got chickpeas still in the bottom. Isn't that great? Oh, it's great, kids, you know what I mean? What's my name?
Hamhead.
Hamlet.
Hamhead.
Hamhead.
Where's that other bit of ham? What's my name now?
David Hamilton.
More Hamid, isn't it? Isn't it brilliant? Isn't it brilliant, mate?
Hey, cumulus. Brilliant.
Mmm!
That hummus is amazing.
Not a big hummus lover, to be honest.
Are they good?
Mmm. Very good.
Oh, he just whacked his finger in there.
Would you just blew his nose on?
He probably just blew it. Oh, that's it. I'm done with the others now. Now he's put his fingers in there. I've got my own little stick.
Well done, you.
That. Yeah. And secondly, they do it in a way that is very
Attitude magazine.
It's good quality. And because it's a gay, like, talking point. Yay! And they want to do it. The last, I think they do it at 4 weeks.